Alright, I'm not really seeing much action. Oh, of course I get sniped by Maverick.
Hey, what's up guys? It's Presto, 569 Gaming here, and coming right back at you guys with some more quality content. So today guys, we're gonna be playing some Rainbow Six Siege using a Steam controller. So let's jump right into the video, guys.
Alright guys, here is my proof. I am in fact using a Steam controller instead of a keyboard and mouse on the PC version of Rainbow Six Siege.
Alright guys, I got to secure and defend this biohazard container. I'm playing Doc, and I am in fact using a Steam controller on the PC version of Rainbow Six Siege. Let's see how this goes today. It's really hard to control. Like, okay, to look, I have to use this touchpad, and it takes forever. Like, I move like a giant boat or something. I mean, yeah, I better not get into any firefights where I gotta look somewhere, look really fast, something like that. Yeah, no, that ain't. It's not gonna happen. It's just not gonna happen. Maybe I can get a kill if I get to jump on somebody, but this is really hard. Cause I mean, you know, if you're playing with a regular controller, you have two joysticks. Steam controllers literally have one single joystick, and then you have to use the touchpad. Use the joystick just to move around. There's also these like paddles on the back, and the paddles like they should lean, but to lean you have to click on the touchpad or in the joystick. So yeah, this is going to be a bit of a challenge. As if this game was already not a challenge. It was, you know, this game's already challenging to begin with, and now I'm going to put on the fact that I got to use a Steam controller. Here's somebody with a shield. Oh! Let's go! I just got a kill on a Blitz using a Steam controller. Wow, okay. Oh! I just got two kills. Wow. Okay, maybe using a Steam controller isn't as bad as I thought. Gotta reload my entire revolver after shooting one bullet. Okay. Where's the last guy? Oh, it's probably over here, guys. Oh, what? What? Why did my guy do his knife there? Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. Why? I don't know why he did his knife, but, okay. I guess I figured out how to melee. Alright guys, I'm playing Glaz. We've gotta snipe these guys and secure their objective. Whoa, there's train tracks! That's awesome! I didn't know they had trains just out in the middle of the desert. Look at that! There's the train tracks. That's awesome! Some really nice train tracks. Did they go to the other side too? They should have a train come through here. And like, if you're unlucky, then you spawn right when a train's coming through. There's some more right here. That's awesome. That is awesome. Love the detail, Ubisoft. Love the details. Alright, there goes one of our guys with a pistol shot. Let's see if we can not do that. Alright. Oh! Whoops, I just shot between that guy's legs like 15 times. Okay, I'm gonna throw a smoke down. What? Oh. Okay, it's really hard to control with this Steam controller. I could've gotten an easy kill there, but didn't. Alright. I think there's a guy in this back corner. Somebody keeps shooting back there. I only have 8 health left. That is not good. Okay, throw a smoke down so they can't see me. Alright, can I get a snipe? Can I get a snipe? I thought there's a guy right here. Oh, that guy's dead. Uh-oh. Oh! I got killed by Maestro. Not good, not good. Alright guys, I'm playing Tachanka here. We are gonna try to hold out. Maybe Tachanka's better with the Steam controller since you don't gotta be so fast. And you can be more slower when you're turning and stuff with the turret. Alright, let's go ahead and reinforce this wall. Don't know where I'm gonna put the Tachanka turret yet. This is, objective here. So maybe I'll just board that up. Put the turret, you know. Where? I don't think they're really gonna come through here. It's a bit too risky. I think they're gonna come through this hallway mostly. So I'll put the turret right here. And then I'll put the shield up here so in case they break that wall. Actually no, you know what? You know what? I'm gonna remove this barrier. And I'm just gonna put the thing right in the doorway. That way anyone who comes this way will just get sniped. Castle. Come on, what are you doing, bro? This is the Tachanka turret, not the castle turret. Alright. Let's go ahead and reload this. Anyone who comes over here, or is crazy enough to... Oh, there's a mirror thing right behind me. Well, thanks, mirror. If that gets shot out, I'm basically dead, but hopefully that doesn't happen. Alright. Where are the enemies at? Let's check cams. Oh, there's one. I see. No. Alright, let's go back to the game. There's a bad guy over there. Alright, we're winning 2-0 right now. We only got 4 guys because one of the guys left for no reason. So, that's great. And hopefully we can win this though. I mean, we're winning 2-0. They basically have no chance. I say that now, but they can always make a comeback. Alright. I'm slinging it on the Tachanka turret just to be safe here. That'd be nice if I could get a kill with the Tachanka turret with a Steam controller in the new season. Alright, I'm not really seeing much action. Oh, of course I get sniped by Maverick. Of course. Okay, let's hope my team can hold this and get a victory. This looks like we can win using a Steam controller. I only got like 2 kills and my team mostly just carried me there, but looks like it is possible to win a flawless victory using a Steam controller. And that, guys, is the Burnt Horizon experience.